really fantastic. It's very inspiring people, and I learn from each one of them.
They really have really good advice and really good comments about the work that we all brought, and it's really inspirational to work with them and learn from their own experiences.
Wow, like these people are like really inspiring, and all the things that we will learn here, like it will be in our hearts for all our life.
Since 3 years, we thought that it's good to have competitions, it's good to give prizes, but what would be better is to give to these young musicians more than that. So we decided to invite them again in Montreux, and the idea is to have their mentors, and these mentors are giving them impulsion to do a concert. So they are also jamming together, meeting together, so that is this kind of permeability is what we wanted to do, is trying to have them understand each other and have a kind of relationship, which is ideal.
So what you have to do, or at least what I have to do, is just stay open. Just keep my ears open, keep my eyes open.
So you have to relate to the elements that the song is giving you. So harmonically, melodically, and rhythmically, then you can choose to manipulate the raw material as you wish.